Matthias.
Hello, hello, hello.
Here's the manifold.
Ah, interesting. It's much smaller than expected, huh?
Hmm.
Well, Joel's not gonna hurt it. Probably. Okay. You hit that switch? Hit it again?
It's just me, or is nothing happening?
Okay, easy, easy. Let me see here. Yeah, this is here. Yeah, this is here. I mean, the connections are right. Ah, I know. There is this tried and true technique. Never fails to.
Matthias?
Well, this is. New. Incredible.
Shove off, Hansi!
What went awry? We struck the manifold. Manifold, definition, amplification, or. Multiplication. Oh, we've been multiplied?
This is total scorp drop.
Wait, 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 this can't be multiplication. You're surly and I'm not, and he
cleaved in threes. What happened?
Division. Of course. An inverse function of
the manifold divided you.
I don't like this. Physical multiplication, psychic division. A personality split three ways.
No! No, no. It's not what the manifold is supposed to do. We have to fix this! The Dominion soldiers in the ruin, there were three. Do you think the manifold affected them too?
Three Dominion soldiers? The same soldier?
I'm not sure.
We have to go check. Agreed. Any information will help.
Wait!
What are we supposed to do in the meantime?
Stay out of trouble?
But trouble's my middle name. No, it's Errol.
Guys, focus!
It's Errol.
Go!
You're right, buddy.
Oh.
Hey, you. Perky. Do you have to call me that? What else am I gonna call you? Right.
We are all here and able to speak to you.
Oh, wonderful.
Isn't it? Well, I do hope you find something fascinating back at the ruins. Shaper instruments. Never a dull moment. Happiness.
Watch out for scorpions in the area. Must have moved in recently. Better do something about them. They'll get in the way of your investigation. The scorpions. That'll make it easier to continue the investigation. Those are not normal remains. Looks like some kind of goo.
Blood.
It doesn't look like blood to me.
Decomposition? Too quick. Unlikely. Perhaps the metaphor. Side effect of division?
Let's get some samples.
Agreed. Bring the samples to Aruna Call. Yes, our discussions have led to a hypothesis that the split...
In warped reality, there are side effects. Aruna Call specializes in that.
She's on expedition helping the Sentinels.
On it.
You don't like anything.
Dominion soldiers dissolving is bad news.
Relax. We shouldn't jump to conclusions.
So you're just gonna sit around?
Where are you going?
What's happening? Can this argument wait until I get back to the fort?
Sumner's left. He just got up and left.
Left the land?
I don't know. Just find a route to call. We'll deal with this back here.
Sentinels are under attack from Scars. They're going to need your help. A makeshift prison camp? The kidnapped Arcanists. The Scars have them in cages here.
Thank you. wasn't looking forward to whatever that Iskara I had planned for us.
A Runa call?
Yeah? That's me. How did you...
Matthias Sumner sent me. He needs you to...
Oh, that jerk.
To analyze this.
Where did you get this? The energies it's giving off. I can evaluate this data back at the fort.
I'll take Aruna and the rest of the prisoners in the strike. Take out that scar like you mentioned. Kidnapping? Sounds like bad news.
Do we know what this Iskari looks like?
The Sentinel said it was huge and dangerous. Trouble dealt with. Good work. Head back to the fort and we'll see if Aruna discovered anything about those samples.
Good. You're here. Those samples you brought me, what were they?
Well, they used to be Dominion.
I thought it might be something like that. Reality decay is not pretty.
Reality decay?
When a Shaper instrument taps into the Anthem, it affects reality, and reality is a lot less stable than you think it is. One incorrect variable and the entire equation collapses. Reality collapses. These Dominion, whatever happened to them altered their nature, the fundamentals of their existence. But it wasn't right. Something wasn't right. They couldn't last. What's this got to do with Matthias?
Whatever happened to these Dominion happened to Matthias, too.
You're not saying...
The Manifold affected him. It means he... they are unstable and in real danger. I gotta go.
Gods, I could really use a soothing cup of tea.